Okay, in a few moments' time, we've got our two teams that are still battling out for a place in the championship semi-final. But while they get ready, why don't you relax watching the Consultation Zone?
Hello. Who was the first to enter my fountain of knowledge?
Games Master. I'm a bit rubbish on the Mega Drive version of Techno Clash. Can you get me further, please?
Such a simple request should be greeted with a simple answer. At the start of the game, enter this code. 003-TL-AGT. You'll be taken to the fourth level, the underground city, where you'll be given massive stocks of weapons to use on the adversaries. This should breathe life back into your games playing.
Thanks, Games Master.
Keep them coming.
Games Master, I've come across an injured shaman in the cemetery in Shadowrun on the SNES. What do I do?
This is an easy one. At the start of the game, pick up the slap patch in the morgue, but don't use it. Now, make your way back to the shaman, who's lying on the floor, not looking too well, poor chap. Use the patch on him, and he'll miraculously come back to life. You can now continue with your quest. How's that?
That's just dandy, Games Master.
Roll along. Who's next?
Games Master, I'm Crapper Alien 3 on the SNES. Can you help me?
I can answer your call for help. Start the game, then hold down buttons A, B, Y, X on controller 2. Now, still holding them down, press button X, and rather splendidly be awarded with a full array of weapons. If invincibility is what you're after, then press button A on controller 1 instead.
A goodbye.
That's enough of my generosity. Bye for now.
OK, there you are. A few more people sorted out in the consultation zone.